Cirala as a fintech is a global player already today, but that should not be the end. We still see very dynamic and interesting new markets to go to, such as South America or Asia. I see us becoming even more customer-centric, so that we put the customer in the focus of what we do and how we do things. And on top of that, I see Cirala as a continuous innovator and disruptor within the B2B payment space for finance process automation, that we embrace newest technology, integrate them into our existing solutions, and ultimately yield the biggest benefit in terms of automation transparency. When I look at technology, especially the B2B payment space, there are big risks, big obstacles out there, such as fraud. And we help them to put the right technology in place, the right solutions in place, to be protected and to be safe, so that these cases don't even come up. On top of that, we are living in a world where staying ahead of the competition is important. So looking at your processes as a company is important, and we support companies to automate their processes to achieve the next level of scalability and grow themselves. The big question is where to start and how to do. And that's why many customers are probably a bit hesitant to initiate the digitization journey. We are there to help. What we do is we support them to identify those processes that have the biggest benefit for them when it comes to digitization. And we support them on their journey, not only implementing the solution and the technology, but as well taking the organization with you to really realize the benefit that they're aiming for. Ultimately, we support them to achieve three things out of the digitization. First of all, increase transparency, what's actually happening in my organization. Secondly, optimization of processes, make things faster and less manual. And lastly, increase security.